Hello, this is JBTheFan1000, and I'm showing off my single-player world, which is a village I'm working on, a very adapted village. And I'm just at this is the adoption center, and there's a train station in the school, but I haven't finished it yet. The adoption center isn't actually all finished, but mostly finished. This is the kitchen. The counters. The fridge. Cupboard. The ovens. And the food chest. It has ingredients. It has healthy foods. Milk. Cocoa beans. Water. From 20 items. Right there for you guys. Also, that's just it about that. This is the fridge and raw food that's popped in here, as you can see. I'm going to make a chest. Okay, this is the bathroom, and on means it the toilet is in usage. When redstone torch is off, it means that the loo is not in use, which is the toilet, the bathroom. It's a very small bathroom. That's the toilet. This is the lever to turn that on when the people just don't come in. Unexpectedly, this is the bathtub. Iron flooring. But really, who cares about that? This is the living room. Whoops. And it has a checkered blue and red flooring. This is the TV. A big TV and a big couch, like to watch TV. Sorry for the lag, but and sorry that I haven't uploaded many videos. There's the dining table over there, as you can see. This texture pack is called Silkcraft, and I really do like it. These are the children's bedrooms. Let's go to a room that's already been finished here. Like the staff bedroom, for instance. Or like this is the room, and it can hold up to 2 car keys, and this is the attic for the people. I never really thought much about that. But they each get one chest each and one to share. So when they want it, they can share with each other. It's like this in every room, but it's just a little bit of a different layout. The staff bedroom is just next to the first kids' bathroom. I need to stick a bathroom up here, but I don't know when I'm going to do that. So this is the staff bedroom, and only one person is in here. That wasn't really much to do. Fly man. yes, you can see the teacher has my teacher. What the hell did I get that from? As you can tell, the staff has its own little chests and its own little part of the attic. I'm going to show you this. This is the lamp. A sun torch. A bit dumb, a bit dopey, but whenever you want to, you could switch it on and off whenever you'd like. This is the second bedroom, not finished, but I am working on finishing it though. This storeroom is tiny, as you can see, but it doesn't really matter because the rooms are as big as each of the next. But that didn't make sense, and I can't get out. Turn, stupid. This is the stairs when you come up. There's there are over. See, there's 11. There are 19 cats. This is the garden, but it's not finished yet. But you know what? I'm gonna stick a farm somewhere, maybe. Maybe in a gardening area with flowers and weed. Okay then. These are the cakes. Yum yum. For seconds. Okay, that was the house. Anyway, bye.